kill I go. How empty it seems with only my dreams. Strange cargo may come to Killago, but where is the face my heart won't erase? The moon tide rolling in from the sea is lonely, and it always will be till you're with me. And I know I'll stay in Killago, just watching the shore to find you once more.
Let the binge begin.
We hope you enjoy your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day.
Thank you.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Everybody enjoys the house, and I hope Michael and Nicholas enjoy the house in the future with their families, and it's been worth it. It's really been a project filled with love for everybody.
The work has been hard, but hard work brings satisfaction, and we hope everyone enjoys what we've done to date. And let's have a great Memorial Day weekend, and we look forward to a 4th of July where maybe all this will be completed. I saw it.
I just don't believe it. It's like a brand new house. Like it was just built. It is unbelievable. I never dreamed in my life that it would look like this, but I gotta give credit to my daughter and my son-in-law. Fantastic. The two of you deserve a medal.
And do you enjoy coming down to the Keys?
Enjoy it. I enjoy it immensely, especially with my martini. Vodka martini. Martini. Without martinis, I'd stay home.
We're lucky to have a chance to have a place like this where everybody participates, everybody helps. Phillips cooks for us. It's wonderful to have our grandchildren here with us. Julie and I are really lucky, you know, that we've lived this long. And we're able to keep all our kids together, and they're all wonderful children. They got good jobs, and I can't say more about them. It's too much to believe.
I enjoy coming down to the Keys house. I love being part of the reconstruction of the Keys house. It's been great and wonderful, and I love my parents.
Of course, the Keys house has a very special meaning for me. It's just about love and family and unity and good times and good memories.
I like the Keys house because we get to snorkel, go fishing, and go on reefs. Jet ski. Can we just move on?
What I enjoy the most about the Keys house is staying with my family and snorkeling and going on the jet ski, fishing, just hanging out.
This is my family. I mean, that's every time I look forward to coming down here. My wallpaper on my computer is the back of your house. I mean, so if that tells you anything, I just there's nothing better than coming here.
It means a lot to me and my family to spend time with all the members of the family, because it's moments that not everyone gets to experience, being down here on the water and spending time together in a special environment.
I think about the work that has gone into what you have done to make this house as beautiful as it is. One word comes to my mind, and that is unselfish love. And the fact that you did this for us, and we are forever appreciative and love you so much for that. And we know that that's the only reason. You didn't do this for you. You did this for us to have what we have here every weekend, every summer, for the rest of our lives.
It was a lot of work, but we hope everybody loves the house, because we really worked hard on it and really tried to think about how we did the house so the family would enjoy it and it would be fun for everybody.
All you got to do look is at one sunrise or one sunset, and it's all very well worth it. So hopefully everyone will enjoy the house. We've worked hard, and we want everybody to share with us the joy that the house gives us.
Eli, the barrel boy of the old town, sells coal and marigolds, and he cries out all down the day. Below the tamarack, she is crying. Corn cobs and candle wax for the buying all down the day. Would I could afford to buy my love a fine robe, made of gold and silk, Arabian thread. She is dead and gone, lying in a pine grove, and I must push my barrow all the day, and I must push my barrow all the day. Barrow boy, when they found him, dressed all in corduroy, he had drowned in the river down the way. They laid his body down in a churchyard, but still when the moon is out, with his push cart, he calls down the day. Would I could afford to buy my love a fine gown, made of gold and silk, Arabian thread. But I am dead and gone and lying in a church ground. Still I push my barrow all the day. Still I push my barrow all the day.
Footsteps on the ground. I'm listening, but there's no sound. Isn't anyone trying to find me? Won't somebody come take me home? It's that damn cold night. I'm trying to figure out this life. Won't you take me by the hand? Take me somewhere.
How many roads you've traveled? How many dreams you've chased? Across sand and sky and gravel, looking for one safe place, yeah. Safe place, yeah. Hey, yeah. Will you make a smooth landing when you break your fall from grace into the arms of understanding, looking for one safe. Yeah, hey, yeah, one safe place, yeah. It lifts us higher to one safe place, yeah. Hey, yeah, one safe place, yeah. Hey, yeah, one safe place, yeah.
Thank you. come from the water. I come from the water. I come from the water, yeah.